make sure you hinge it. Okay, good. You just need to slow that down and make sure that your bottom foot stays on the surface. As you go back, you are going all the way into a knight and then rotating into a crane. So you need to work on hitting your side Y, and when you go back and put your head underwater, you're only bringing it back like 2 inches.